side. July 20th, 2021, Tuesday. Looking at the current situation here in South Florida. Fort Lauderdale, here to be exact.